Over to Brisbane and a sanctuary of a very different kind. This is strictly for Australia's own teddy bears, the lovable koalas. Like the kangaroo, the young koala is carried around in its mother's pouch and very cozy too. Carefully protected by state laws, the koalas thrive unmolested, living on eucalyptus leaves, their favorite dish. For the oldest inhabitant, times may have changed, but other troubles are just the same.